Hey guys, here's a real simple exercise you can do for arpeggios based on diatonic seventh chords. Here are the arpeggios in the key of G. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments section and follow me for more sax tips and clips.